No, it's not bad. And, you know, the point that he just made about the fact that the big banks are going to be buying up the small banks, there's no guarantee that your local community bank is even going to be there. So discouraging Walmart really doesn't help the situation, other than it cuts out competition that I think ultimately would have helped the consumer.
All right, guys.